And the takeaway is that most Americans don't want to see this sequel, and they are interested and have an appetite for a bipartisan ticket. So that's what we're looking to put together. And we've been working to secure ballot access on all 50 states plus Washington, D.C. And we have a strategy to get on all 50 states plus D.C. and hopefully nominate a ticket, select a ticket sometime in the spring of next year.